Welcome to this video. My name is Trushali Dongre and I'm a third year medical student from India. So today I'll be talking about what's on my phone. Ye phone purchase karke around 5 or 6 months ho gaye hai and I've been seeing so many videos and reels about like people making videos like what's on my iPhone or what's on my phone, and I've been dying to make one since I got this phone. So to be very frank, mera phone ka usage bahut zyada hai. Like you people will be shocked to see my screen time and all. I keep on scrolling through social media and even shopping sites continuously and aimlessly until realization strikes me ki shit, I should be studying. My phone usage is basically kind of like a seesaw between using focus apps and using social media apps. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Before we move on, I would like to talk about an academy.
Crack NEET UG with India's largest learning platform. Access unlimited live and recorded lectures from India's best educators. You also get daily live classes, live tests, quizzes and structured courses. Get your NEET UG Plus or Iconic subscription now using the Republic Day special offer from Jan 25th to 27th. Join in on the NEET Pe Jeet badge starting from 27th Jan. In this Hindi and English course, top educators from the NEET UG category will help you prepare and complete the syllabus of chemistry, physics and biology. The course will include strategy, tips and tricks, practice questions and time management techniques for NEET UG exam. Crack the All India Unacademy Prodigy test to win scholarships and prizes worth INR 10 crore and also get an in-depth topic-wise analysis of the test to help you map your strengths. Use code STUDENT to avail 10% off on the Unacademy Plus or Iconic subscription or click on the link in the description below. Now let's move on to the video. The phone that I have been using is the blue iPhone 12 and it is the 128GB variant. I got this super cute ramen grip dog from a small business on Instagram. I will put their link down in the description. This is the lock screen and I got this image from Pinterest. Coming to the home screen, I tried to keep as minimum pages as possible to reduce the time spent searching for an app. So I have two pages full of apps and widgets which I took about an hour or two to customize. First off, at the bottom, we have the essential apps like Phone, Safari, WhatsApp and Spotify. Spotify is one app that I cannot stay without. One of my favorite playlists is this super famous lo-fi playlist which I listen to while working. Coming back to the home screen, the first screen includes the apps which I use the most. Instagram, Twitter, YouTube and Reddit, which embarrassingly comprise of 80% of my screen time. Next comes my favorite focus app, which is Forest, and Notion, where I organize my daily activities, academics and YouTube content. I am planning to do a full detailed My Notion setup video, so stay tuned for that. To fill up the first page, I have added some widgets like a calendar and a clock and a quote which sometimes helps me get back on track when I feel haywire. On the next page, we have the not so much used apps. I have categorized them according to their function, again to minimize the clutter. We have the academia folder which I use for education related work like lecture videos, PDFs, notes and online lectures. Next, we have my favorite, which is the food and the shopping folder. I mean, who dislikes Zomato and Swiggy? Amazon and Flipkart are mostly there so that I can send links to my parents to allow me to buy stuff because yes, I am not independent yet. Here, I keep all the apps I need to distract and keep myself away from my phone. These apps are super useful for students as it focuses our attention on our studies when we need it the most. Let me know if you want more of these focus apps as I am aware of plenty of them. The utilities folder consists of apps which are useful in specific situations like, for example, if I want to book a cab, I'll either use Uber or Ola, and to know about the local trains, I'll use MIndicator. Photo and video apps are the ones that I use to click or edit my Instagram pictures, my thumbnails, any kind of JPEG that I require, and for editing reels. Entertainment has OTT platforms like Netflix and Hotstar, which I usually use on the phone while traveling back and forth to college or if I'm too lazy to watch it on the laptop or the iPad since they are too heavy. And lastly, we have the Google and Apple apps, which again are used for basic functionality of the phone. The widgets here are the Spotify one,
one which shows me the super important tasks which are to be done, and the last one here is a timer for the days left for finals. I have purposely kept this one here so that I'll get a reality check while I'm doing time pass on the phone.
So that is it for this video. I mean, it's nothing special. Like, you'll see these apps on like every student's phone. So if you've stayed to the end, then thank you so much. One of my New Year's resolution is to reduce my usage of the phone and use that time for like non-screen activities. But let's see. Who knows? Maybe one day I'll sudhar jaungi. But for now, goodbye, and I'll see you next time.